naman. Super dami. Welcome back to our YouTube channel! My God, maninibago ako today. Oh my God. So for this vlog, it's a life update. We're already back here in Norway. At naninibago ako guys mag-vlog kasi parang more than a month din yata ako hindi nag-vlog. Since it's a nice weather, magpipick up kami ng... Wait! You forgot the bucket.
Yes!
O, oh, diba? Nakalimutan yung bucket. Magpipick up kami ng berries sa garden.
Oh yeah, the bucket.
Since it's summer here in Norway, raspberries and yung cherries, eh, hinug na sa garden. So, niyaya ko yung kids na... Naka magchichinelas na lang ako. Niyaya ko yung kids na magpick up ng berries kasi wala silang activity today. Kasi... Teka lang, baba muna ng stairs. What are you doing, Mateo? We're going out to our main door. Hi, my dear.
Now we can have a nice summer.
Oh my God, later na ice cream, kuya. We'll pick up berries first because
it's nice weather.
Yeah, I know, but it's so hot, then it will melt.
Oh, okay, I'll just have my own.
Later, please. Let's pick up berries first. Put that back. Thank you. Oh my God. So anyway, kwento ko lang. Nakabalik kami ng Norway June 8. Umalis kami ng Pilipinas, ng Manila ng June 7. So 24 hours yung biyahe namin via Qatar Airways. It's a risky guys to fly pero nag-take na ako ng risk kasi mas risky pag nasa Pilipinas kami at ay nako naman yung anak ko. Oh, then Miley will get jealous. Gusto niya mag-ice cream, kaya lang. Later na anak, please. Magpipick up kami ng berries. Gusto niya na ng ice cream. So, syempre, mainit yung araw ngayon. Eh, matutunaw yung ice cream. Si Miley ready na sa kanyang Halloween bucket. Ayan, hindi ako napag-vlog, guys. Kasi, sobrang hectic ng schedule. Like, as in. Wait, baby, I need to lock
what?
The door.
It's so windy, not hot.
I know, it's a little bit windy.
Mama, get
covered! Wait, I need to lock the door.
We can't! He doesn't have more ice cream. Crap!
Tara! Anyway, hindi ako napag-vlog, guys. At was I said, kasi... Alam niyo na, I'm traveling with two kids. So, para ang hassle, mag-vlog pa ako, di ba? So, hindi na ako nag-vlog. Tapos, once dumating kami ng Norway, may 10 days kaming quarantine. Inisip ko na mag-vlog while nagka-quarantine. Kaya lang, parang, wala nang masyadong ganap sa life. Alam niyo yun, sa bahay lang. Tapos, nag-unpack lang ako.
Mama.
Then, hindi rin ako nakapagdala ng kung ano-ano.
Mama.
Kasi, sobrang... Ang tawag niyan? Okay, mamaya na ang kwento dahil yung mga anak ko. Okay, we're here in our garden.
Mama!
And here's the raspberries, as you can see. Teka, flip ko muna yung screen. Wait, baby. There's the raspberries sa aming garden. Mga anak ko. Let's pick up! Come here na! Pagpitas na tayo ng berries. Come on. Si Miley. Okay. Like this one, no? Oh. Try it, baby.
Okay.
And then later, we'll buy ice cream. Ang OA. Is it sour? Oh my God, it's a little bit windy here in Norway. Bakit? Actually, July pa lang naman, guys. Summer pa siya, pero...
Hello!
Anyway, eto naman yung cherry trees namin.
Hello!
Super dami ng cherries.
Hello!
Yes, baby. Pick up some cherries.
Mama! Okay. Hey! Look at this teddy.
Ay. Yeah, baby.
Swing.
Swing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mama.
Mm. Can you help your sister, baby? Help
Mama.
Your sister.
Mama.
Yeah.
Mama.
Yeah.
Can you ice cream?
Yeah. Oh. We have to pick up some berries, and I'll buy ice cream. Oh. And
it will be they have ice cream in the
It's cream. Not that one. So, wait lang guys. Tulungan ko lang si Miley. Say hi! So, ayun na nga guys. So, yeah. After 10 days quarantine, lumipat muna kami sa bahay ng friend ko for 2 weeks. Yeah. Kasi yung bahay namin naka for rent siya. Then we decided to live somewhere outside Oslo pero pero parang nagka-anxiety attack ako kasi parang ang layo niya si city and everything. So we decided to live in Oslo again kaya we canceled the contract for the people who are renting our apartment. Kaya yun. They are nice naman na 2 weeks after nag-move out na sila. So we are finally settling in our apartment and yeah, yung mga anak ko nakakuha ng plus sa school nila. So finally sa August papasok na sila. So everything here in Norway is normal naman compared sa Philippines. Dito hindi nagmamask yung mga tao. Pero syempre, ano lang, social distancing. Ang taba ko, gosh. Social distancing at saka hand washing. Yun lang naman. Pero overall, normal naman dito. So, mas gusto, piliin ko na lang ang tumira dito kaysa sa Philippines. Kasi, naawa talaga ako sa mga anak ko na wala talaga silang ka-activity-activity na sinasa bahay lang sila. I mean, nasa loob lang sila ng kwarto. Tapos, yeah, walang activity. Not like here, like we can go out. Ayan sila sa swing namin. So, they have the activity. They can run around. Yeah, soon, baby. Let's pick up some berries first. Ay, naku, kaloka. We'll buy ice cream down there. Okay? Or you want some slush?
Ice cream.
Say hi.
Hi.
Let's pick up berries, Miley.
Yeah.
Okay. Careful. You're gonna fall down. Okay, let's pick up berries na and then done. Kaloka tong pick up ng pagbe-berries namin at hindi na natapos. My Mateo, please. I told you later. We'll pick up some berries first and then we'll buy ice cream. Okay, where do we begin?
Mama, we have like free ice cream in the basement.
I know, but we are buying some cream ice cream with the berries that we're going to pick up today, okay? So, yung mga anak ko, guys, nakalimutan na nilang mag-Norwegian, kaya English galore kami. So, nagwo-worry ako ng very, very light. When the school starts, kasi, syempre, Norwegian yung main language doon. So, nagwo-worry ako for Mateo. But then, sabi niya, makaka-adjust naman daw siya agad. So, we'll see. So, here are the berries. Tikman ko nga.
Right? Okay.
Oh! Naka-toothbrush ko lang. So, medyo sour yung lasa. Sobrang daming berries, guys. Ayan, oh. Wait. Yung iba, sa sobrang init, natuyo na. Ayan. Yung dalawa. So, ang ending, ako lang pala yung magpipitas ng berries. So, ang ending, ako lang pala yung magpipitas ng berries kasi yung dalawa, takbo lang ng takbo. You want to join Mama? Please, look, oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Want to try? It's
yeah,
good.
I want to see.
Oh, my God. What's that? Ay! What's that? Nagulat ako, cherries pala. Pinisa ni Miley.
Mama?
Yeah?
Not very juice.
Yeah. Come on na!
Wait, can I do this stuff?
Kaloka. Hey! Wala na. Ano? What are you doing? Meron kaming strawberries, pero mini. Do you still have strawberries there? No? Okay. We'll show them the strawberries. Here are the strawberries.
I don't only see one.
Ganyan kaliit lang. Pero matamis siya. Here, baby.
Can I only eat one? So much.
Show them. Yummy. Ayan o. Here o, baby. Mateo. Ayaw na pala ni Mateo magpatawag ng baby. Big boy na daw siya. Here, baby o. See? It's a lot inside. Yummy.
It's sour. That one's very juicy, so it's very sour. Mama, Papa, Mama, 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 can you show the viewers?
Wait.
Look! My Papa said he can lift that rock! And put it over. What if I was here? I was like, ah! Then I would be like,
Dali na. Magpitas na tayo ng berries para matapos na. And then we can buy ice cream. Ayan guys, super dami. Ipapasok tayo dito. Ayan, cherries. Dito, ayan. Super dami.
Kuya!
Miley.
Mama, look behind you.
Yeah. Oh my God, stop it!
Wait, that's my blood!
Ito yung ginawa ng anak ko, oh.
No, that's my blood!
That's not your blood. Ayan pa guys, pasok tayo. Cherries all over! Oh my God, ang daming cherries. Super. Pwedeng tumira dito. What? Dami, nakaka-happy tingnan. Anyway, guys, tatapusin ko na yung video na to. Dito ako magtatapos ng video kasi ang ganda ng background. Cherries all over. Anyway, guys, yeah, thank you for watching and I'll try my best na mag-vlog as much as possible kasi talagang hectic ngayon, guys, kasi mag-isa lang ako, 'di ba? Then ako lahat sa bata, sa bahay. Kasi si Mats, full-time yung work niya. But then, of course, enjoy naman ako kasi more time with my kids. Kasi sa Pilipinas, syempre, kahit papano, mayaya yung mga anak ko. So, alam nyo yon. Now, it's like a big adjustment for me kasi more than one year din ako sa Pinas. But I'm happy na magkasama kami ulit ng family. Like si Mats, kasi si yung mga anak ko, talagang Papa's girl and Papa's boy. Kahit ang cherry.
Don't! Mama, don't
eat it! It's so sour!
Which one?
Cherries I got.
Which one was it? Light, very light?
Maybe I have to pick up the super dark red.
Yeah, because...
Kasi yung medyo light red pa siya. Ano, sour pa. Oh my God. Wait, nagkalat pa ako ng tissue. Kasi yung mga anak ko, tinitiris yung cherries sa pinatahid sa akin. Ayan guys, oh. Wait, don't shake my hands. Yeah. Ayan guys. pag nagpitas kayo, pitasin yung ganito, yung maroon na. Huwag niyong pitasin yung ganito pa, yung light, tangyan, bright red. Dapat yung ganito, dark na siya. Ayan.
No. Hold.
Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. And I'll see you on my next vlog. Bye!
Mama!